Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. The Hall of Famers won the game.
Yes.
And now it's time to play...
Cash Money.
All right, Playmaker, Bruce is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass.
Yes.
You and Bruce together get 200 points. Look right there, tell them what you're playing for.
25K for the Professional Athletes Foundation.
Yeah.
Yes. Let's get them stats. Let's get them stats.
Come on, baby, you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. All right, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool?
A hammer.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear.
7.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
A linebacker.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger.
Cheddar.
Name a color you'd see on a checkers game board.
Red, baby. Red. That's right.
Come on, let's go, Playmaker. Let's go, baby.
I'll do it again.
Let's go. I'll do it again. Well, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool? You said hammer. Survey said.
I told you, buddy. Oh, God. I told you. What I told you. Let's do this. That's what I'm talking about. That's right. I'm halfway there. Let's do this, baby.
Tell me the age of kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear. You said 7. Survey said.
Okay. It's all right. I'm halfway there.
You're a little tougher than most.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by. You said linebacker. This is where we're going to start falling off at right here. Most people have no idea what you're talking about. Survey said.
Okay.
Come on, Playmaker. We got to go now.
I should have tried.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger. You said cheddar. Survey said.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
I'm in the house.
We're looking for 125.
We're looking for it.
That's what we're looking for. Name a color you'd see on a checkers game board. You said.
That's right.
Red. Survey said.
Hey,
don't go away, everybody. We'll be right back. Find out if the NFL Players Association can win $25,000 for their favorite charity.
That's what I'm talking about.
Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. Michael got, 128 point, boy.
Yes, sir. This is my friend. Yes.
72 to win.
Come on, baby.
Stay focused.
All right, let's go. Get focused. Let's get athletic now. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready? Come on, Bruce. Damn it. Come on, man.
Let's roll.
Okay. Let's remind everybody of Michael's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. All right, Bruce, let's go. If Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman, he might replace his hook with what tool?
A hammer.
Try again.
A penis.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy. What the did he say?
Come on, we can't start this again. We can't, come on now. We can't go again.
I'm sorry.
We can't go again.
I'm sorry.
Let go. We can't go again.
I'm sorry. I swear I'm sorry. That just came out. I don't even know where that came from. I was reading the question, and then I said, what? I'm sorry. Okay, can we start over? I'm sorry. This, your ass going on YouTube, though.
He said y'all going to be going on YouTube.
Oh, but you're going to be on YouTube. You're going to be the greatest clip ever played. Because Captain Hook replaced his hook with a penis.
Get it together, Bruce. Get it together.
Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear.
4.
Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
Offensive lineman.
Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger.
Cheddar.
Try again.
Swiss.
Name a color you'd see on a checkerboard game.
Black.
Okay, we got one.
Here we go. We need 72 points. If Captain Hook.
Oh, no.
Captain Hook was moonlighting as a handyman. He might replace his hook with what tool? You said hammer first. We buzzed you. And then you said, I guess that would be your other weapon. Well, if I can't use my hook, I tell you what. I bet I got something to get the job done whole time. You use your hook if you want to.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use this here. Survey said. Tell me the age a kid is too old to sleep with a teddy bear. You said, get your little self. What is you doing with a teddy boy? You 4, boy. What's your big ass doing with this teddy bear? You 4. Survey said.
Come on, there we go.
We got three out of it.
10. 10 was the number one answer. And hammer. Hammer was the number one answer. Name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by y'all football players. You said, huh?
He said football player, which is the same as a lineman.
He said football player.
So we need another
answer.
Listen
to me. Okay. Let me ask right. you. So that's a football player, offensive right. lineman. So name something you might have nightmares about getting hit by.
A car.
Okay.
Okay, that helped. That might have saved you, brother.
You said a car. Survey said.
Oh!
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 Oh, oh
a miracle on 34th Street.
A miracle.
Car and truck was the number one answer. Because I can assure you, offensive linemen.
Ain't up there.
Well, no. But we need 28 points. Name a type of cheese you put on a hamburger. You said. Swiss, survey said.
Oh! Oh, but we got...
American. American is the number one answer. We 9 points away from victory, the Gold Jackets, Hall of Fame, 25,000. Name a color you see on a checkerboard game. You said black. Survey said.
Black!
Red was the number one answer. Wasn't my favorite answer, but it was the number one answer. $25,000 for the Professional Athletes Foundation. I'd like to thank Chris and Courtland and the rest of you for coming out on Celebrity Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.